Welcome back to my channel. I have another article and another video for you today. This one is titled Donald Trump Heading for Landslide Victory. New polling suggests. This one is by Newsweek. This one is posted on July 3rd of 2024. It found that he is now 0.6% behind Trump in Virginia and 0.5% behind in New Mexico. It also found that Trump is now 2.8% ahead in New Hampshire. In Pennsylvania and Michigan, he is behind Trump by 7 points. He is also losing by 10 points in Georgia and by 9 points in Nevada. That concludes this article and this video. And as always, thank you for joining.